Hello guys, in this video we will talk about how to calculate asphalt density. For more videos like this one, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Just search in YouTube Civil Engineering Global and you will find our YouTube channel. Subscribe this one so you never miss our latest videos. So bitumen, which is also called asphalt or asphalt cement, it is a sticky, black and highly viscous liquid, semi-liquid form of petroleum. It is extracted from the natural deposits. It is mainly composed of highly condensed polycyclic aromatic hydrocarbons. The density of bitumen's asphalt is approximately equal to 1 ton per cubic meter at 25 degrees Celsius, which is exactly the same as water. So let's take an example. In this example we have the following data: weight of cyanometer with bitumen, we will call this W2, that is 23 gram, and weight of empty and dry cyanometer, we will call this one W1, which is 14 gram. Weight of cyanometer with distilled water and bitumen, we will call this W4, which is 50 gram. Weight of cyanometer with full of water at temperature 25 degrees centigrade, so W3 here is 60 gram. So we have four weights here. So the formula for finding out the density of bitumen or asphalt is W2 minus W1 divided by W3 minus W1 minus into W4 minus W2. So this is the formula for to find out the density. So after putting the values of W1, W2, W3 and W4, we will get asphalt density is equal to 23 minus 14 divided by 60 minus 14 minus 50 minus 23. So after calculating this with the calculator, you will get asphalt density, which is 0.4737 gram per centimeter cube. I hope you like this video. Thank you so much.